editing photos. Well, today I'll be teaching you how to make a paper camera. The materials are a square piece of paper. Let's start. Take the square and fold it in half. Open it and then rotate it and fold it again in half. Crease well. Open it. And then take each corner and fold it into the mid dot. Crease well. Do it to all the other three flaps. Now we have this. This is called a bins fold. Flip it over and do the same thing. Flip it over and do the same thing. And this is the last bins fold we are doing. The paper might get a little harder. And the last one. Flip it over. Now you see four diamonds. So you take one diamond and just push on the ends and flatten it to get a rectangle. Flip it over and do the same thing. Now you have to do a reverse fold. So you like take the open one and then just take out the diamond and then just pull it down and flatten it. Do it to the other side also. Make sure that these don't open. Now you have something like a rocket. You open it and then flatten it. When you flatten it, now you have these two horns. You take them and cross these horns. And then take it and fold it like this and crease it. Flip it over and do the same thing. Now you have your camera. To flash it, just push here and it opens. And that's how to flash it. To use it, just you see this point here, just press it and it flashes. Thank you for watching. Rate, subscribe and comment. Bye.